Jake, best way to get rid of nightmares. What do you think?
Watch a happy show.
Thank you, Jake.
Lots of funny.
Now, Ryan.
Like, watch comedies or something, because those help me get rid of nightmares. Comedies.
Okay. So you like funny shows?
Or funny comedy.
Yeah, watch, like, a show that
makes
that
you sweat. No.
That would make you have happy dreams.
Or if you're...
Happy dreams,
Or probably you can watch a movie so cool that you forget all about that really scary movie.
Because it makes your head explode. It's so cool. Okay. Samantha, what do you think? Best way to get rid of nightmares?
Well, when I think I can have nightmares because I saw a scary thing, I would go, watch my favorite show or something.
Favorite show, movie, favorite guy.
Your favorite guy. Or you go do something fun right before bed.
Yeah. Where would that be? The bathroom?
or you can think of something good for your bed.
Or just watch a comedy like I said.
Darren? Oh. What do you think? Best way to get rid of nightmares?
Really exciting part of a book that you've been saving for an occasion like this. So you've been saving it because it'll be so exciting that when you go to bed, it'll be all you're thinking about.
Okay.
So then because it's all you're thinking about, it goes into your dream and you don't have a nightmare.
Okay. Good.
Good idea.
Bye. See ya.